All right, so playing Fallout 4 with mods. This is currently what I have installed, if it has a check mark beside it. If it does not, it is not installed. With a few minor updates, I've been having mod problems, so I'm slowly reintroducing them. Just pause this video at any point in time if you want to read to the right there and see exactly what each one is and does. Definitely adds playability, definitely reworks the wasteland. Currently the weather mod is not active, though it's installed. I will be turning that on. It's really great. As you can see, have weapons mods in. Have some really nice weapons here. Also have enemy scaling and re-leveling. So if I run into something that's a little less strong than me, I can pretty much chew it up. But there are enemies out here, even with these mods, still hand my ass to me.
Reveal yourself. Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Hey there.
Good day to you, stranger. You look like someone that appreciates the utility of a good set of armor.
Sure. I'm always looking for good armor.
My selection is a bit limited right now, but take a look.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
What the?
What a letdown.
I got all day!
We're splitting all that, right?
Frag him!
That's what I call a confirmed kill.